Hi guys, what's going on? It's Samurai here, and today we're back with another video. So today guys, I'm going to be using the new Mace Cameraman in Roblox Toilet Tower Defense. So currently I have him here, and I will use him to beat Nightmare Mode. So yeah. Alright, so far I'm already destroying these toilets, which is perfect. Alright, so far our defense line is going well. This turkey speaker man is holding his own against those toilets. Alright. Alright, come on, take him out, take out those glasses. Okay. So let me get more defenses up before I can place down the mace. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please smash the like button and subscribe and hit the bell so you wouldn't miss another video. Also comment down below in the comments, Mace Cameraman, if you think he's overpowered. Alright, so far we're already destroying these claw toilets. This is good. Alright, come on, take out these other toilets, please. We're destroying them. Okay, come on, take out those spiders. Alright, perfect. Turn around, quick, kill that claw toilet. Alright, he's dead. Alright, let's kill the boss toilet as well. He's a threat. We need to kill him. Alright, he's almost dead. But any other toilet, they're dead as well. Wait, what if I just place one of these guys here? Okay, he does around 3,000 damage, but at a 5 second. So this is not a good unit to begin with. But let's see how much he does. Oh my, that's so overpowered. No, please. Yes. Okay. He does a good swinging attack damage. That's pretty good. Alright, so far we're doing good damage to the toilets. Alright, there we go. They're dying. Oh no, it's that minigun toilet. No, he stunned the unit. And he stunned both scientists. Come on, take them out. Shoot him. Alright, let's upgrade the turkey speaker quick. There we go. This should kill the minigun. Hopefully. Yep, it does. There we go. He's dead. Take out these other toilets. Bash him down with your mace. Alright, there we go. Alright, we're already on wave 10 now. We gotta get another... Let's get another turkey speaker. Upgrade him. There we go. This should kill both of the toilets. We should also upgrade this Mace Cameraman soon. Come on, take them all out. Yes! Alright. Come on, take out that flying buzzsaw. Okay, he's almost dead. That's good. Alright. Alright, let's upgrade the Santa TVs. So far, these glasses and DJs are dying to the turkey speaker man. This is why he's a good unit for legendary, like nightmare mode, because he does around good damage. Look at this. He's almost dead. And the miniguns just died. All right, perfect. We're on wave 12. So we should be fine for now. I got the toilets. Alright, we're on wave 13. Let's upgrade the Mace Cameraman to deal some damage. Set him to strongest. Alright, this should kill any toilet that gets in. Let's get a DJ turkey speaker just to kill him. Okay, problem solved. Alright, there we go. We should be fine though. In other words, alright. So far, these minigun toilets are trying to attack us. They're gonna die instantly, so that's not good for them. Let's upgrade one of them to max. Now he does 50,000 damage per 2 seconds. That's 25,000 per second. So, not totally good, but hey, at least it'll do. Look at this. They're dying. Bash them with your hammers and maces. Alright, we should be fine, though. Let's upgrade these scientist cameramen. There we go. Let's upgrade the repair drone just to be more powerful. Look at that. They're all dying. Look at this. Alright, there we go. Alright, we should be fine against the toilets for now. But we'll need to upgrade these maces to deal more damage. Let's sell these guys. Let's upgrade the Mace Cameraman to deal more damage. Look. And the rocket toilet's so dead. Bro, that's overpowered. Even that mutant assassin toilet is almost dead. Let's upgrade these other Mace Cameraman quick. We need to deal more damage to make it more overpowered. We need to upgrade every single one of them. Even with a 2-second cooldown, we should be able to kill the toilets. Look at this, they're dying right in front of our eyes. Let's get some reinforcements, quick. Alright, the UFO is almost dead, which is good. And he's dead. Come on, kill the giant blind toilet. He's almost dead as well. Okay, now here's the question. How do we kill all the glasses? Since that's the main weakness, we can kill any high health enemy quick, but we cannot kill the weakest one fast enough. So that may... Alright, they should all start swinging their maces to kill them. Alright, let's get more Mace Cameraman quick to deal the problems. Come on. Take him out. Okay, let's upgrade him. There we go. Alright, let's get more Mace Cameraman. We need more damage to be dealt on these toilets. And they should all be able to die soon. Look at this. They're all dying. Even that welder toilet cannot get past. Because he's holding the toxic skull, which is already dead. Come on, take out these other toilets. The maces may be a bit too much of an overkill to kill these glasses. This is why we shouldn't use this guy in weaker bosses and toilets. It's much of an overkill. Alright, we're already on wave 38. Come on, kill these other toilets. They're so dead. Look at this. Even these 2.0s are trying to get past, but they're dead. They cannot get through the line of attacks. They're getting smacked by the maces. Come on, take them out. Oh no, it's the claw toilet. No, they're sending reinforcements. We need to kill them fast. Repair drone, do your thing. Do your job. Kill them, quick. Alright, they're dead. Perfect. Come on, kill these other toilets. Even this claw. There we go. Kill those turrets. Well, they're dead. Alright, come on. Kill the blind toilets as well. Oh, wait. We're already on wave 40. Oh, no. That's a lot of vacuums. We need to kill. Come on. Take them all out. Bring them down. Bring down those toilets. Even these buzzsaws. Hit them with your maces. Bring them down. Come on, kill all these vacuums. They're all dying, but they're making some progress, so we need to kill them fast. Come on, take them out. Take them all out. Kill that 4.0, please. Kill him. All right, he's dead. Come on, kill these other claw toilets and the dual blades, please. They're actually a trouble. Come on. No, how does this guy have so much health? Kill the UFOs. No! The TNTs are stunning my units! Wait, how do they have two more? That's cheating! Come on, keep smacking your maces! Kill those toilets! Come on, keep smacking those toilets down! Okay, we might need to pause auto-skip, but look at this, we're doing so much damage against these toilets here. Even the maces are doing ridiculous amounts of damage. Come on, take out those toilets. Please kill the military rocket. Alright, there, he's dead. Come on, kill that military rocket launcher. There we go, kill the giant blind toilets. There we go, we're on wave 44. We got this. Come on, let's kill those toilets. Oh no, it's that toxic mutant toilet. That's not good. Come on, keep smacking those toilets down. Kill them with your maces. Come on, helicopters down. Alright, target your fire onto that toxic skull and the mutant. Come on. Bring him down. There, he's dead. Alright, come on. Take out these other toilets. Kill the airplanes. Keep hitting them with your maces. Come on. Alright, they're dying so fast. The maces are doing so much damage. Come on. Oh my, we're already on wave 45. Come on, take out those toilets, please. Bring them down. Kill the 3.0, come on. Alright, these toilets are dying so fast. But they're slowly gaining ground. We need to kill them quick, too. Oh no, it's those rockets! No, not the rocket toilets! We need to kill them fast! Come on, bring them down! Bring down that soldier toilet! Take them out! Hit them with your maces! Swing at them! Alright, he's dead. Come on, kill that UFO! Kill the buzzsaws! Wait, there's a 4.0 behind? Bro, I'm not ready for that! Come on, kill these other toilets! Even that welder! Even that infected Titan speaker man! Come on! Take him out! Alright, he's dead. Alright, all of you, target your attack onto this guy. Quick, murder him. Beat down this boss 4.0, this pretender. And he's dead. Alright, we're on wave 47. Come on. Keep hitting those dual claws. They're all taking so much damage. No, not those explosive flying toilets! Okay, that was close. Come on, kill the 4.0s and the 3.0s. Come on, please, we're already on wave 48. All of you, launch your attacks on that 3.0. Okay, he's dead. Come on, kill the forklifts. Kill the lasers. Oh no, it's the glitch. It's the glitch, he's here. Come on, beat him down. We need him to die. Come on, kill those rockets, please. Kill the buzzsaws and the soldier rockets. Okay, he's still getting distracted. That's good. Come on, take them out. Bring down that glitch. Hit him down. He's almost dead. Keep hitting him. Come on. Alright, we're on wave 49. Beat down those toilets. There we go. They're dead. Alright, let's kill these other toilets quick before they stand a threat. Alright, kill those other toilets, please, quickly. Come on. Kill those other toilets. We're on wave 49. Come on, take them out, take them out. Imagine, I guess, evil wave after this wave. That would be a surprise. Alright, let's do this. Skip the wave. Alright, we're already on wave 50. Come on, take out those other toilets. They're standing in our way. Alright, they're dead. Come on, take out those other toilets. Wait, how's that UFO standing there? That's weird. But anyways, kill those toilets. Even that massive buzzsaw needs to be taken out. Alright, they're dying. Come on, kill the UFOs. Yes, they're dead. Alright, the welder's dead too. Kill the dual claw laser toilet. Oh, there's the Michael Jackson toilet we need to kill. Come on, kill those helicopters. Kill the flamethrower. Come on, kill that flying quad buzzsaw. He's dead. Come on, kill that massive buzzsaw oven. There we go. Alright, all of you, target your fire onto that Michael Jackson toilet. He's almost dead. And we did it! We won! But anyway, guys, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is like, share, and subscribe. New videos every 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Also, join my Discord. Also, click on the video next on the screen for more Toilet Tower Defense. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!